Hi, and hola para amigos. Today, we're diving into a revolutionary solution for medical teachers facing the daunting task of creating a large quantity of high-quality multiple-choice questions to assess their students' clinical reasoning skills. Writing context-rich questions demands extensive time and resources from medical teachers, making it a bottleneck in the educational process. However, recent advancements in AI, specifically generative models like GPT, are changing the game. ChatGPT, a variant of GPT 3.5 released in November 2022. With its massive data corpus and public availability, ChatGPT has gained popularity. Many consider its release as a pivotal moment, marking the transition from the pre-ChatGPT era to the post-ChatGPT era. ChatGPT can be a game changer in generating high-quality MCQs, but the key lies in the quality of prompts. If you use a simple prompt like, write a multiple-choice question on this topic, you probably will end up with unsatisfactory questions. You need a better prompt. Here is a detailed prompt published in a scientific journal. It has been designed closely aligned with the principles of constructing multiple-choice items in medical education. You can use this prompt template for generating case-based MCQs in seconds. All you need is to fill these areas. The first area is, please insert a topic. You may fill that area with a disease or a learning objective that you want to assess. The second area is, please insert a difficulty level. For example, easy, moderate, or difficult. In the example that provided in the publication, these areas filled with managing essential hypertension in a primary care setting as the topic, and easy as the difficulty level. The multiple choice question generated by ChatGPT based on the prompt in a few seconds is here. As a physician deeply involved in medical education, I find this question both plausible and well-constructed. The ability to generate such questions within seconds is an extraordinary success, especially considering the time-intensive nature of this process in the past. With an internet connection, an average computer, and a detailed prompt like this, we can efficiently generate multiple-choice questions quickly. Please be cautious when using questions generated by ChatGPT because it sometimes provides inaccurate content. As we embrace this new era, it's crucial to address several research questions as health professions education researchers. Some recommendations for future studies include evaluating the acceptability of multiple-choice questions by subject matter experts, assessing the prompt's capability to generate questions that meet psychometric standards, and comparing the quality of questions generated by ChatGPT with those written by human experts. Exciting times in medical education as AI, especially ChatGPT, reshapes the landscape of question generation. Don't forget to share this video with your colleagues. Subscribe for more content like this. You can find the full prompt in the publication at the description below that allows you to copy the prompt and use for generating questions. See you and adios, para amigos. And also, don't forget these flamingos.